Thank you.
I love it because this is our third season of PetFed Mumbai. We've done PetFed Delhi, PetFed Bangalore, PetFed Mumbai. And it's always good to be here because I believe that pets ke liye kuch karna hi chahiye. Human beings, we all go for carnivals. So aisa kyun na ho ki pets ke liye hum log kuch kar sakte hain. And as you can see, everyone's having fun. The pets are having fun. Families are having fun. So I'm always happy to be here every time it happens.
One best thing you liked about this PetFed?
There's not one best thing. There are many best things about PetFed. It's a great platform for people to come and learn about pets, understand how to keep pets, shop for their pets, let their pets go and have fun, let pets meet other pets, you know, go on a date, that kind of thing. So there's many good things about PetFed. It's not just one thing. It's a great platform where everyone, even families, come as an outing. So it's entertainment also for them. So I think it's a great, great opportunity. Yeah, bachpan se main, I've had pets, I've had dogs most of my life, aur abhi bhi hain do kutte mere. And I love pets. I think they make us better human beings. So isliye main jab bhi advice deta hu, main sabko kehta hu ki yaar, pet rakhna aapke ghar mein bahut zaruri hai, but you have to know how to take care of pets. यार उनको सिखाना चाहिए कि ये जो पेट्स है, चाहे डॉग्स, कैट्स, एनी काइंड ऑफ पेट्स, एनी काइंड ऑफ एनिमल, दे ऑल ब्यूटीफुल, दे हार्मलेस, बट वी आर, आई थिंक वी आर द मोस्ट हार्मफुल एज ह्यूमन बींग्स. वी आर द वंस हु हैव ऑक्यूपाइड देयर स्पेस, देयर टेरिटरी, एंड वी ट्राइंग टू पुश देम आउट. सो वी हैव टू लर्न हाउ टू को एग्जिस्ट. एंड इफ यू सी अ डॉग, आई थिंक डॉग्स मेक अस जस्ट स्माइल ऑल द टाइम, एंड गुड डॉग्स, सो व्हाई बी हार्मफुल. जी नहीं, एक्चुअली नो, आई एम प्रोड्यूसिंग माय फिल्म, सो उसमें काफ़ी बिजी रहता हूँ. हेलमेट जी, बिल्कुल, यस, बस बचे कुछ 8 दिन और उसके बाद आज शेड्यूल भी कंप्लीट, फिल्म रैप हो जाए गुड थिंग, और ये पिक्चर शायद जुलाई में रिलीज़ होगी. सो लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू अ गुड रिलीज. या मेरा ये मानना है कि पिक्चर बहुत ही अच्छी, बेहतरीन स्क्रिप्ट है, एक बेहतरीन कहानी है. इट्स अ सोशल सटायर, बट कॉमेडी है ज़्यादातर. And he's talking about a very relevant subject. It's helmet, but not the obvious helmet. So, if you know what I mean. So I'm very excited about this film.
Okay, like मैंने अभी आपको कहा कि तानाजी और चंपा ऐसे सब कहा जा रहा है कि because Deepika went and stand for JNU, उनकी चंपा पूरी चल नहीं रही है. What's your opinion on that?
I really don't know. Yeah, I don't think that's got to do anything with people watching a movie. People watch a movie irrespective. If somebody goes and stands somewhere, it doesn't matter. People want to watch a film, they'll watch a film. It's got nothing to do with, the two things are totally separate.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Mili aur hum.
Mili,
Take 2 more. Thank you
so much. And you owe 2 dogs. All right, and here in this crowd we have everybody who loves dog. So I really would want you.
Good evening, everybody. Yeah. Let's pretend it's school. Well, welcome to all our lovely, beautiful furry friends and their human owners. Good to have you here at PetFed. This is our 3rd edition. In Mumbai, and I'm happy to see that it's just growing and getting better. Happy to see so many pet lovers bring these beautiful animals out. Don't you think it's wonderful to have a carnival of sorts for pets? Don't you think so? Can we hear some reactions? Yes. How many of you own pets over here? Put your hands up. Amazing. I saw a lot of Labradors. Are they only Labrador? I mean, I have a lab too. And I have an Indie. They're called Indies now. Did you know that? They're not called strays. They're not called Parriers. They're called Indies. And I have an Indie, and I think they're very cool. My Indie's name is Ganpat. Hey, Ganpat Darula. Often. Who's that? And I have a Labrador. His name is Maximus. Why, I don't know, but his name is Maximus. I love dogs. Me and Akshay, the founder, we and bring their furry friends out, cats and dogs. Has anyone seen the cats in there? You gotta see the cats, they're beautiful. Ever since I saw those cats, I've become more of a cat lover and a dog lover. But you know, you see some of the Persians and the Bengal cats in there, they are stunning. But I mean, dogs, you know, they like their tails and all that. But listen, thank you all for coming. Wonderful to see you here. We hope to see you all again next year. Where are the dogs? I think they want to see the dogs, not me. Right? Who let the dogs out?
All right, can we have a huge round of applause for Dino Moria, everybody? Yeah. I think our people who came here last year, they do remember Britney. Stage, can we make some noise? With her parent, Twinkle. Twinkle, may I request you to please?
She's mine. Come here. Hello. She's lovely. Okay, Britney's put on a little weight this year. Is she eating too much pet food? Hi. What are we giving Britney today? This is for Britney, not for you.
We have the very first Happy. So give me a hug.